guys, so today I decided to show you how to dye some Barbie hair with what's completely temporary. So with these I decided to use a Live Doll, I think that's what they're called. This is an old one, you can tell because of her little smudge. What's great about these dolls is you can dye their hair easily without getting any stains on their faces because they wear wigs. So the hair pops off. And if your doll doesn't have hair that pops off like this, then it just puts some lotion on the face so the dye doesn't stay in their face. So I'm going to start with the hair, and I actually made the dye with acrylic paint, conditioner, and water. Doesn't matter how much of what you put in. It's usually mostly paint and conditioner with just a little bit of water. And so I've got this color and this color. So I've got my dye brush. And I've got my hair. I made sure to wash it and brush through it beforehand so we can start. Okay, so this is my result after I colored it. I was going for the mermaid hair look, and I think I got that. So I let it sit for about 15 minutes. You can leave it to sit longer if you want, or shorter. Now I'm going to rinse it. And you don't want to rinse it like all the way, because if you rinse it all the way, then all the color will come out. So and you don't want all the color to come out. See, I've done this a few times today and yesterday. I didn't rinse it all the way, so the water is still going to be green. But now I just wrap it in a towel until it stops dripping. So I will just dab it with a towel. I've been experimenting with amounts of time letting it sit. So here's one that I did. Also, you can tell that I forgot to put lotion on her face. And I have been experimenting on how long I should let it sit. So she's been sitting for about 4 hours. And here is your result. So we're going to brush the hair. Hair dye is temporary. So it's not permanent. It won't hurt your doll's hair. It'll be a little stiff when the color is in. But that's just because of what we used to color the hair. You can blow dry it if you'd like, but I'm not going to. So you just, once the hair is done, put it back on the doll. And there you have it. You can style the hair however you want. You could curl it or add some waves to it, maybe crimp it. You can still style the hair or put it up or braid it. I'm going to show you how it washes all the way out. Yeah, just keep running the water on it. And the color will fade pretty fast. Once it's faded a bunch, then we use shampoo. You see how much the color faded that fast? And there, she's back to being blonde. Now, for one thing, is the hair, since it's not completely washed out, it's gonna leave color everywhere. So, just put some hairspray to seal the color in place. And the seal will last as long as the hairspray does. This stuff is 24-hour hold, so. Now I can still wash it out, but it might take longer.